Okay, so now that we have created our four worksheets, we'll merge them into a data, a dashboard. Okay, so a dashboard is basically a collection of worksheets. So as we have decided, we are going to make four different dashboards, and using those four dashboards, we're going to make a story, right? Because story is a combination of worksheets as well as dashboards. So the first dashboard would be the IPL overview dashboard. So you can see the four visualizations that we did up until now, they are related to the IPL, right? The entire IPL. So IPL map, matches per venue, the best batsman ever in IPL, as well as the best bowler, right? So you can see these icons. You can click on this new dashboard wala icon, and this is the area where you can build your dashboard. Okay, so it's very simple. On this part you'll see the list of sheets that are present. So hamare paas abhi char sheets hai jo humne just banaya hai, right? First of all, we'll pull the IPL map wala sheet over here, right? Now the thing that you have to do is you have to first go to layout and you have to make it floating. So once you make it floating, you can resize it according to your needs, right? Agar tum usko floating nahi karoge to fir wo uske upar constraint lagta hai Tableau ka aur wo apne hisab se try karne lagta hai. Same goes with this thing. Isko bhi hum floating bana denge like this, and then we'll do this. We'll drag the map like this. We'll try to do a thing like this. This is probably good. We'll pick it up and we'll keep it over here like this. Now we can make it a bit larger, and then we'll go back to the second visualization. We'll drop it over here again. We'll go to layout and make it floating, and we'll drag it to this part like this, and we'll pull it like this, and like this, right? What we can do is we can right click, fit, fit width kar sakte hain, so that pura ka pura width aa jaye. If you want, thoda sa aur bada bhi kar sakte hain hum log. This would be nice. Same goes with this one. We can drag it like this, and then if I select fit height, it would look like this. I guess this is better, right? Yahan pe hamara distinct count ka filter bhi aa raha hai, and baaki cheeze theek lag rahi hai, right? Now we'll move on to the third sheet, best batsman, and we'll drag it over here. Again pura overlap ho raha hai. We'll go to layout, floating. इसको ड्रैग करके हम यहाँ पे लेके आएंगे. एंड एक और चीज हुआ है यहाँ पे, ये बैटिंग टीम वाला जो फिल्टर है, इसको भी हम लोग को क्या करना पड़ेगा, फ्लोटिंग. सो विल पुल इट डाउन. सिमिलरली ये जो अपना है, इसको भी हमको करना पड़ेगा फ्लोटिंग, एंड विल ऑल्सो पुल इट डाउन लाइक दिस, राइट? और मीन वाइल हम इसको वापस ऊपर शिफ्ट कर देंगे. Like this. Okay, so now I'll come down and I'll make sure कि इसका width थोड़ा ज़्यादा हो. While I'll put these things over here, it's very intuitive guys, like आप अपने हिसाब से कर सकते हो, मैं बस करके दिखा रहा हूँ. And I can also drag it on like this. So yeah. Somehow Tableau मेरे को नीचे का स्पेस नहीं छोड़ रहा, सो आई हैव टू मैनेज विथ दिस मच ओनली आई गेस. बेस्ट बैट्समैन, दिस कैन बी डन लाइक दिस. नाउ आई गो बैक टू द डैशबोर्ड एंड आई पुल द फोर्थ वन. So So apparently there is no space left for the next one, so we'll have to resize a bit. So let's resize. We can put it over here, or rather we can cancel it also because it's not required that much. So this is fine, and let's pull it over here. And like this. This might need more width, and I guess this is fine. Next, what I'll do is I'll pull this thing up here. I'll give it some space like this. We might require some more space, and we can pull it to this place, and we can pull this to this place. And yep, this is fine. Now I'll drag the best bowler. I'll go to layout, I'll select floating, and I'll pull it down here. I'll stretch it out and like this. And we just need the filter as well, which is over here. So again, layout, floating, drag it down over here. Our season ko bhi floating, drag it down here. And bowling team, humne color bhi liya tha na, so that's why ye bhi aa gaya. This might be here, and then we'll just pull it out like this. So sorry agar thoda boring lag raha hai, but tum bhi kar sakte ho wala cheez. This is the bowling team, this is the season. Yeah, so that's my dashboard. Okay, in one go I can see everything, right? I'll rename this to be IPL overview, and that's my first dashboard. Okay, so